is Dr. Zeva here from Partha Dental, Bangalore, Belindur branch. So like yesterday I spoke about missing tooth, right? The reasons behind the missing tooth and why the tooth goes missing. Today I'll be telling you about the replacement of a missing tooth. Because once a tooth is lost, there is a requirement for the tooth to be replaced immediately. So there are many options available for a replacement of a single tooth. But today I'll be telling you about something which is known as dental implants. I think you all must be knowing, or maybe we would have heard about dental implants. Today I'll just show you and explain you what dental implants are. So just if you look at this, if you have a missing tooth in your mouth, what we can do is we can place something which is known as a dental implant. Now what is a dental implant? Dental implant is nothing but a titanium screw. It's a biocompatibly made screw which is placed in the missing tooth area, and a crown or a tooth is given on it immediately, or maybe in a day's time in Partha Dental, Belindur. So basically there are few things which we need to follow before the placement of an implant. First and foremost, we have to know about the thickness of your bone and the available height of the bone. Depending on the bone availability, we decide about the implant size, and then the implant is surgically placed. As you can just have a look here, please. There are many implants available in the market. So this is something known as a dental implant. And this is a tooth which is fixed upon it immediately, that is the temporary. And after a gap of 4 to 5 months, the patient is recalled back and the x-rays are made, and we see how well the implant is fixed or fitted into the bone, and then the crown or the permanent cap or crown is given on the tooth. So this is the latest most and the best most way of replacement of a single tooth. So as I said yesterday, I would like to tell you once again that Partha Dental, Belindur branch, I'm the prosthodontist here. I'm the one who deals with the crowns and bridges. So if at all you have a missing tooth, I would like you to come down, visit us, have a consultation with us, and plan on get the tooth or the missing tooth replaced immediately. Thank you.